recipe for disaster. That's how you run Lehman Brothers into the ground, or that's how you go in a direction politically that is a disaster.
Well, let me ask you, have you heard from people who are close to the president who agree with what you are saying and are concerned about the president's tendency to do these tweets that are at a minimum racially divisive?
I have heard from people inside the White House. President, like no daylight between them and the president. I've heard from people up on the Hill. I've heard from people in the Senate. I've heard from people in the Congress. I've heard from